you doing? Pretty good. What's your first name? Stacy. It's a pleasure to meet you. Stacy, come right back here, face the audience from behind the table. Stacy, first thing I want you to do is place your hands flat on top of the table and run your hands around the table top to make sure that it's flat. It's not round like a basketball that you can palm in your hands. It's also solid. It's not a spongy material you can dig your fingernails into. And you're right next to the table. The table's in very bright light. There are no strings or wires attached to it, true? A couple other explanations, things you may not think of. One is that it's done through magnetism. So I brought along a pair of scissors made out of metal and a magnet made out of magnet. And Stacy, I would like you to pull the magnet from the scissors, set it at the top of the table, run it around, and make sure there's not no magnetic attraction, not enough metal to be attract the magnet, no matter where you go. And then you're gonna check the reverse, put the scissors, run those around, and make sure there's no magnetic attraction from the tape coming from the table, like hidden magnets, nothing, right?
Nothing.
But when you get close to here, okay. The one final explanation, this is the only one that I used to disprove when I first got started doing this. That's there's some type of tape or a glue, an adhesive, something sticky on my hands or on the table. Now, Stacy, you've already felt the top of the table, and there is nothing sticky there. I want you to feel the palms of my hands. Make sure there's nothing sticky there.
Nope.
Okay, try to do that again, just to make sure. Once again. No, okay. Take something that is still sticky. Yeah, I want you to take this, place it over the top of the table. Now, during the entire demonstration, our hands will only touch the table through that scarf. That way, in case I did sneak super glue or some kind of adhesive on my hands, and I did this and I lifted my hands, I would have a scarf stuck to my hands, and the table would stay wherever it is. Because you know that scarf is not attached to the table, it's just lying there loose. In fact, you can pull it from the table if you want to. And you did. Nice move. Now, I'm going to give you guys some real simple directions. The most important thing you have to remember, over the next few seconds, Stacy, should that table go anywhere, you go with it, okay? Just kind of move with the table. If it goes too high, forget about it. Well, it's up here walking around, you follow it. At one point, I would say, Stacy, take your hands off. When I do that, just lift your hands off, come over and stand by this table. Then if this table starts to move, run. It gives Stacy and I a second, and then watch what happens, I hope.
Stacy, we're gonna start center stage of the table between us. Come on over.
Now, we may not look at each other, but we will always stand directly across from each other, leaving the table between us. So as the table moves, we stay on the same side we're on now. So like if I'm here, that means the table has moved from here to here, and you'd be here if you're back towards the audience. But be careful, because I don't know where we're gonna go, and we're several feet in the air, so if you get too close to the edge of the stage and you feel uncomfortable, just walk away. Do not sacrifice yourself for the table. Are you ready, Miss Stacy?
All right.
Watch my hand and just do what I do, okay? When I leave here, when this hand leaves, put your left hand in the same spot, brother. Left hand is the same spot. Same thing this side, where do I go? Go ahead. Great. Lift up on your palm, Stacy, so just your fingertips touch the table. And then feel the top of the table, but it's just like a light, loose touch. It's not very heavy, even lighter than that. The idea is to feel it, but not to try to move it, and not to try to keep it from moving.